The Vintage Crop Stakes, champion racehorse. 1 mile, 7 furlong, listed race. Brave New World up the top for Joshua Sutherland. Carnelian, Freddie Bolt, Moral Disorder, Paul Costello. Unix El Greco, Exhibit, Little Bandit, Omega Girl, Roses Deco, Sydney, Carleon, Tau Buyer Saved, and Voodoo Doll for Django. Racing. Slow to begin, Freddie Bolt. Out quickly, Moral Disorder with Roses Deco. Widest on the track there is Talbaya Saved. And it's Moral Disorder. Kicking through there, Carnelian. Voodoo Doll on the fence there is Unix El Greco. Grey's Horse pushing through there, Sydney Carleon. Just getting shuffled back there a little bit was Brave New World. Freddie Bolt at the tail. So it's Moral Disorder in front of Unix El Greco and Sydney Carleon. Voodoo Doll, Carnelian, Paul Costello, Exhibit, Little Bandit, Tail Buyer Saved, Amiga Girl, Roses Deco, Brave New World, and Freddie Bolt. And the field strung out here. Mile left to run, and it's Moral Disorder and Unix El Greco. They're running together, and they've got about 3 to 4 links on Voodoo Doll, Sydney Carleon, Exhibit, Paul Costello, Carnelian, Tal Buyer Saved, Amiga Girl, Roses Deco, Brave New World, Little Bandit, and Freddie Bolt. 6 furlongs left to roll. And these two are doing it comfortable at the moment. Seems to be a bit of pace in the race now. Freddie Bolt's too quick for him. So around this bend, this could be the home turn here. Very long straight if it is. And Unix El Greco and Moral Disorder running together. There's some there. The peloton is catching them. And out wide are Roses Deco and Exhibit. Voodoo Doll, Sydney Carleon in behind them, Little Bandit, Paul Costello sticking on with Tal Buyer Saved, Amiga Girl, Carnelian, Brave New World. Would have to get a wriggle on from there, the top weight, and or the number one, and Freddie Bolt out the tail. But Moral Disorder takes up the lead now. Unix El Greco may be struggling. So they run on down to the furlong pole, and it's Moral Disorder in front, coming for it. Roses Deco and Little Bandit, and also Tal Buyer Saved at the half. Moral Disorder in front. Little Bandit looms up on the outside, pokes a nose in front, and Little Bandit wins from Moral Disorder. And Tal Buyer Saved was third. This is a good finish. And Little Bandit has got up. Big run from Moral Disorder from second. And Hems picks up a nice winner there with Little Bandit. Second, Moral Disorder, Leon van Rensburg. Tal Buyer Saved, Dan Hughes finished nicely. Roses Deco fourth for James Shea. And fifth, Sydney Carleon for Pontypool Racing.